Chestnut in a nutshell is your suite that allows you to access the EOS blockchain. So we imagined it initially as a way to manage your crypto assets with similar security features that you might be familiar with from your regular banking system.
Feels like I'm in an incubation program that's supposed to be a year long, and it's just been crammed into a week. It's been an amazing experience, not only to see other teams progress in parallel and kind of be like spurred on by their energy and enthusiasm, but to have the confidence that we really are building something that's going to have a big impact and that we're going to take the market, you know, past the hackathon as well.
You may have heard of a smart contract, but Chestnut is the first smart account.
We got a lot of positive feedback after London, how our project is really needed, and the industry has reacted really positively. So we continued looking at that, like what are the pain points that need solutions, and we looked at the business implications, financial models, and developing the actual product.
For Team Chestnut, this is absolutely the beginning of our journey. We just did an official announcement today that we're going to market another sister chain, so it's really exciting to not only be competing here, but to be taking the first step forward to making this a real business.
Imagine a world where interacting with blockchain is as easy and intuitive as browsing the internet. Perhaps so much so that users don't even know or care that it's powered by blockchain.
The EOSIO platform has given us an opportunity to create account security that's never been possible before. I think a lot of us here share the same ideology behind why we're in blockchain, and we see that bigger picture, not just the grand prize at the end of the road.